use your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Lap of the race. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep it up. Okay, you're in the top 10. Okay, gap ahead is 1.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Gasly's behind you. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 1.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Our gap to first place is 8.6 seconds. You've got four laps until your pit window opens. Okay, good work. Great pass. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. box this lap and push hard on the in lap. Happens in the pits. Right, let's go. Come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Some information on Leclerc. They've got some kind of mechanical problem. Ahead, 2.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Leclerc behind. Our gap behind is 4.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They seem to have an issue. Okay, so gap to the leader is 9.8 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. And that's 8 laps to go. Alexander's in the pits. Alexander in the pits. Gap to your teammate behind is 5.3 seconds. Okay, the gap behind is 6.1 seconds. has the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. You made it look so easy. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 40.2 seconds. Verstappen ahead. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 6.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, their tyres are 7 laps old. Time last lap was a 1 minute 35.2. We're slower by 9 tenths a lap at the moment. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, clear. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
again for another fantastic Grand Prix here in Japan. A brilliant victory that has thoroughly earned the applause of the sellout crowd here today. And talk to me, what do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
Let's move on to the constructors. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. There was also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us.